So I've now put some small objects into the speaker cone and put one of those cardboard boxes like this one on top of it. And it's quite interesting because it gives that kind of like a rainy sound. Right, let's hear it. Quite like the timbre, I have to say. And I quite like the interaction too. It's got this quarter tone oriental feeling for some reason, or for a specific reason. Still, it's got that rainy feeling. All mechanically done, more or less. Interesting.